Hello everyone, welcome back to the Fruity Masters channel. Yeah, scary thing, it's the second tutorial in a row. So yeah, today someone asked me, hey, could you re-upload that reverb vocal thing again? Now, the problem is, I can't find it. So, let's recreate that tutorial, perhaps a little bit better. But yeah, I'm talking about when you hear... In hardstyle, when you hear those vocals like climax, yeah, really bad example. Before that, you hear, yeah, it's some sort of reverb, but yeah, it's tricky. There's a little trick to create that, so I figured out how. So let's do that. Let's create the reverb vocal. By the way, I hope you like my intro. Okay, so I recorded the sample through my badass microphone. Without the S, it's a bad microphone. That's simply because I'm currently using my audio interface on a different place. Yeah, words. So I'm recording through my old Fruity Masters mic again. Yeah, there might be some noise in the sample. Okay, so this is my cinematic voice thing. It's not perfect. But let's do the reverb thing.
Reverb.
Yeah, so that's basically the sample. Let's go again. This is our sample.
Reverb.
Okay, yeah. So, to do the reversed vocal effect, let's first make it a nice vocal.
Reverb.
Soundgoodizer, perhaps. Soundgoodizer does a great job on vocals, by the way, but if there's noise in your recording, it will also amplify the noise in your recording. So,
reverb.
Okay, sounds cool. Now, let's add some reverb, because that's what I'm saying in this recording. Let's add lots and lots of reverb, perhaps too much. Okay. Because that's the trick. Now, let's extend this tail, or let's not. Yeah, okay. Let's make the high reverb something like this. We'll do just fine. Okay, perhaps a little bit of stereo.
Reverb.
Now let's reverse the sample. Let's export that sample to a new sample, new project file. Let's import our sample. Reverb thing. So basically, we recorded a sample, we added reverb, then I reversed it, and then I exported it. So now we are going to import the exported version again. It's really easy, this. Reverse the sample. Oh, let's reverse the one in the playlist. And ladies and gentlemen, there we go. This is the reversed vocal effect. Yeah, so that's basically it. Now, this tail is way too long. You might like that in your track, but let's shorten it up a bit. Okay.
Reverb.
Yeah, so that's a way to create your vocal reverb thing. So, I hope you liked this video, and for the person who asked me to do this, I hope you liked the video, and see you again next time!